Today we're going to do a tier list about doors. So, let's start with the first one. Doggy door. This is pretty cool, and I've had one of these before, so S. I don't know why, but I think secret doors are like chads of doors. Because it's like a it's literally a hidden door. Okay. I'm trying to zoom out now. Just give me a little score. Okay. Next one, we have the revolving door. Wait, I have to put this one in the S tier first. Okay, now we have the revolving door. Pretty fun, but it's kind of heavy, so the heaviness puts it in the C tier. Screen doors, they're good. They keep out the flies and let in the fresh air. So, oh wait, no. They have an A. Neutral door. This is kind of boring, so C. Okay. Next one we have the evolution door, which is basically a door that opens in unnatural ways. So this one's a question mark. I've never had a attic before, but it's pretty scary. But I'm gonna put in a question mark. And the barn door. It's like worse than a sliding door. Why would you want to have these? It's not even flush with the wall. And do you like privacy? Well, you don't get it with this door. And you like soundproofing? Well, you don't get it with this door either, because it doesn't seal at all. And for that, it gets an F. Sliding doors. They're a bit better than the floating barn doors, but they're kind of bad still, so D. Okay, that's all the doors we got. We can't cover everyone, so, bye. This is, actually, by the way, this is inspired by Ice Cream Sandwich, and I'll see you guys later.